Hi, I'm Ole Kirk Kristanses, and this is my story. Ole's house burned down in 1924. The name Lego first came in 1934, came from the word lay God. First Lego brick was made in 1949. In 1958, the company reached 140 people. Later that year, Ole died. In 1960, Gottfried's house burned down. In 1973, only Lego was on the boxes.
In 1979, jailed Kirk Kristanses is appointed president and chief exclusive officer of the company.
50 years of Lego in 2000. This is the famous photo of the three generations.
Thanks for watching.